That by the Torah, that the person learns Torah because he wants to give, because he wants to teach, not because that he wants to purchase knowledge, because he wants to know and to get wiser, because he wants to influence, he wants to help other people. So that's Torah of Chesed, that's Torah of kindness, that's Torah that gives the power of speech to the people, and then people can go and talk to Hashem and Barach on their issues, because you taught them with the will that they're going to learn. You haven't taught them, you haven't learned for yourself. You learned because you wanted to teach. So all of the Torah becomes to be Torah of kindness, and now they can receive it. Now they can take things from the wisdom, from what they learned. Because if just there is a genius over there, a person that wants to show off his Torah, so he's not, actually not sharing, he's not giving, he wants to be mekabel, he wants to receive. So when he's receiving, he's just showing all of his treasures, and he's just keep on collecting them, he's keep on holding them in his own hand, so he's not giving it to other people. He doesn't want no one else to be as great as he doesn't want no one to be also a genius. He just wants everyone to admire him, everyone to respect him. So he's dividing himself and his Torah from the public, from his students, so no one can receive, so no one even can learn from his classes. This is why you can find yourself go to classes and you sit for an hour, and in the end of that class you say, I didn't receive nothing from that class. A good class to continue to go to that class is a class that gives you tools, that gives you powers, that gives you wisdom, something that you can say, okay, I used it in my house and it worked, I used it in my Itbodedut and it helped, I learned differently today. Every day you develop, you grow, you understand, you learn the lesson, you took something from the class. Okay, how can it be, how it can happen? Only when the Rav, he really wants you to succeed. Only when the teacher, he comes with that will of Torah Chesed, he's teaching his Torah in kindness. He wants you to learn. He wants your success. That's his will. So then you can learn from him.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.